Hello and welcome back once again. How are you today? I hope you all are very good and enjoying your study. So today I'm here to take your English class. Open your book and then open your page number 6. So today we will do activity with letters. Yes. So now, before starting the class, get ready with your book, with your pencil and with your eraser. Okay? Page number 6. First of all, what you have to do, you have to write the date here with the help of your mama. Okay? Apni mama ki help se aapko yahan date likhni hai. And then, what are these? These are balloons. And what are these? These are beautiful pictures of hat, duck, eagle, ant, and frog. Now we have to do activity with these letters and these pictures. So what we have to do? We have to match the letters with the pictures. Okay? बलून्स और हमें जो अल्फाबेट्स हैं उनको हमें पिक्चर्स के साथ मैच करना है. ओके, लाइक ई, सो ई फॉर हैट, नो. ए फॉर डक, नो. एफ फॉर ईगल, नो. एच फॉर एंट, नो. एंड डी फॉर फ्रॉग, नो. दे ऑल आर रॉन्ग. And now we have to match the letters with the correct picture. So first of all, which letter is this? This is A, capital A. So A for eagle? No, ant. Okay? Now next letter is E. So, E for duck? No. E for eagle. So, F for frog? Now, first of all, tell me, this is capital letter or small? Very good. Capital letter. So, F for frog. Now next balloon is with H letter. So H for, tell me, H for hat. Yes. H for hat and H for hen. H for house, H for heart. Next letter is D. So D says dog. D says duck. D says doll. D says donuts. So D says duck. Now next is, write the first letter of the picture to complete its name. Now here are some pictures and here are incomplete names. So we have to fill the right letter and then we have to complete the name. Now this is house. H for house. This is bat. B, bat. Fan. Now next one is, this is beautiful girl. G for girl. Now next is deer. This is X. So here are some alphabets. F, G, B, H, D and A. So now which one will come here? It's H. H house. This is F. Now one letter is missing. B, bat. Next is fan. We use fan in the summer season. We use fan, cooler and AC in the summer season. This is fan. F-A-N, fan. And this is girl. So where is G? G says girl now. Deer. So where is D? This one. Now next is X. So where is A? A is here now. That's it. You have to complete that page of this book at your home. Okay? आपको इस पेज को घर पर कंप्लीट करना है एंड आपको लर्न भी करने हैं. क्या लर्न करने हैं? आपको लर्न ही करने, आपको रिवाइज करने हैं. क्या रिवाइज करने हैं? कैपिटल लेटर्स एंड स्मॉल लेटर्स. कैपिटल लेटर्स एंड द साउंड ऑफ द कैपिटल लेटर्स. ओके, सो नाउ इट्स टाइम टू से गुड बाय. वी विल मीट यू वेरी सून विद अनदर कॉन्सेप्ट. So take care and God bless you all.